Oh, you guys, I'm on the clock right now. Yep. Hey guys, don't worry, welcome back to another Minecraft video. I don't got that much time. We need to start a raid. I'm thinking, well, what the heck is going on? Why are you in such a rush right now? Bad things happened off camera. Yeah, I know. He's got chests up here now. Whoa, what the heck? That's new. I know. So right now, I am trying to get a clinic or cleric or whatever. And because apparently they can trade you ender pearls. And I didn't know that. So I went into my chest, and me being the dummy I did, leaving my door open, I went, grabbed the emeralds, and then boom, creeper walked in, exploded me, and as my dummy reflexes, I left the chest, dropping the emeralds, and the creeper exploded my 35 emeralds, leaving me with 9. So I need to go start a new raid. Took me not that long to find a boss of the raiders. I did shut my door, right? Yeah, okay. I actually have no idea, but I don't have time to check. Besides, it's not like anything's gonna steal my stuff. Right? But no, I probably shouldn't bring this stuff with me. Take it with me, just cause. So today, guys, I really feel like I'll be able to title this video, "We Found the Ender Portal in Minecraft, or Shift Rival, hashtag 20, I think, we found the Ender Portal." So I'm sort of eating raw flesh right now. I know, ew, gross, but I know, 91 minutes, dude, you got all the time in the world. No, I don't. I have to go all the way across the valley just to get to the village while avoiding this village over here. Don't have a lot of time, if you really think about it. Probably have like 30 minutes left by the time I get there. So yeah, I did a lot of off-camera things. I know. Hey, how could you do that? You need to record, man. I know. I'm a YouTuber, I should have recorded, but you guys don't need to see everything I do on Minecraft. I mean, come on, that'll just get boring. I was basically just farming and watching videos on how to find Enderman quick. It's basic stuff. So yeah, I went to the desert and I found this one video, this one guy, saying that you need some sort of water. And then go to the desert and do peaceful and then hard. I did that, but without the water, because I got a shield to protect me. Anyway, not knowing, I forgot the Enderman can't spawn in the day, only at night and then during the day. So I did that, and then literally a pillager and a captain spawned right before my eyes. I was freaking out for nothing. So yeah, and I was like, oh, well, wow, and I was like, wait, I can get all those emeralds back by killing those raiders. Not a bad idea. See, look, all I did, hard, peaceful, hard, and they spawned right in front of my eyes. We're about to do this in the dark. Get your bed ready. Back to to this village. Yeah, I tried stacking my emeralds up with hay. Didn't work very well. What the? Another captain? Emerald? Why'd you kick me? It's a stupid banner. And it didn't even reset my clock. Oh, I killed that squid for nothing. Oh well. That ink sack will be put to good work use, I promise. I cannot believe I'm doing this again. But first, here we go. Let the games begin. Oh, right, the bed. Oh, that's not good. That's really bad. I'm done. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna lose all my stuff. What the hell was that? All importance in the chest. Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. We're getting a lot of emeralds, guys. Oh god! How's the shield going? Good. Sweet, enchanted? No, enchanted helmet. Holy frick! Baby cat, you better get out of here. You know what? I thought that was an anvil. Never mind. You gotta follow the archer always. What the?
wow, yo, I'm getting really good loot from this guy.
Oh no, there are nowhere you can hide from me. Oh, he dodged it like a pro. I think there's an achievement that you can get. Oh no, they killed the golem. Fudge, that's not good. That's really bad, actually. Oh, that's not quick enough. Boys. Yep. Definitely gonna die on this one. What? I didn't die. Oh god, they brought the Ravengers. Sniper time. Okay. Go. Just go. Whew. That was scary, guys. He's still following me. Oh boys. I don't got any arrows left. Guys, we just killed the Ravenger without dying. I'm so proud. Oh my god, guys. We have a lot of stuff. Apples. Potatoes. Pretty good stuff. Okay, let's find this last mob. There he is. Good evening, sir. Yeah, boy. Didn't expect that, did you? Alright, now this is where the goody goods start coming. Dude, again, that's not fast enough. Where's that bell? It was near, like, water. Oh. Just, passing through. Ow. It's not my stuff. Right now, but instead I died and lost my stuff, but not for long, they're just in this place. Yep, and time now. Oh god, really? Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Wait, you should be behind this house. Wow. I have no idea where my stuff is, guys. Hello, wait. Oh, wow. Oh, you're gonna regret that. Which, you ain't gonna be laughing for long. Yeah, that's why Sid never listens. What you doing? Oh, man. Wow. I can't believe that's how close I was. Ooh. Okay. Crazy out there, huh? You been outside yet? No. Oh. Well, that's too bad. Because I think you're about to die. Yeah, I killed one room. So cute. Anything else? No? Alright. Guys, let's just wrap this up. Alright, I got a date. Need two mobs left. What? Ah, stop. Oh my god. I'm not dying from a zombie. There's no way. Only noobs die from zombies. Yeah. Don't sell. Bring milk next time. Look, Witch, why don't you make this? Oh, okay. Redstone. I mean, I don't mind. I mean, me being a redstone engineer, but I'm gonna try slime. You know, the next time if you take notes. I mean, come on. This is simple. I mean, let's just face it. You're gonna lose. It's simple math. Oh god. I'm gonna lose. Well, you think you got this? Huh? Huh? You think you got this? I'm a Minecraft engineer. What am I even talking about? Thank you. Down again. Oh, you thought that you could just hide? Oh, God. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm not just doing it for, like, the emeralds. I'm also doing it to protect the villagers. But, like, you know, this is getting ridiculous. Like, oh, my sword's down there with those guys. Oh, come on. Okay. Okay, you missed. Oh, you're a wuss. You don't want to be a wuss, pal. Trust me, they suck. When zombies die, they lose their bones in front of you. Can you hear them screaming in pain? They're gonna die. Hello, sir. Oh, this part annoying me, but... Oh, God. What the? Sir, you're not... Ah, I can't leave. Do I have? Can they break down doors? Oh God, curse you, skeleton. Piece of me, buddy? Oh, what's the matter? Did your buddy leave you? Oh, that's so sad. Ooh. Ready to die, pal? Too bad, so sad. I swear I just saw him, man. That, I'm going nuts. Oh God. Shut the door. Piece of me? Ooh. Was that your uncle? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. they can bust down doors? Oh god. Trying to attack on the seat. Anything else? A boatload more. Alright, let's go back to the, No, there's one mob or man. Where is he? Or she? I don't know. If it's... Oh, there he is. It's a he. Or are the Vulcans girls? I'm not judging. I mean... Uh-oh. Guys. This is gonna have to be a merge video, so I'm sorry if the quality is bad. I'm running out of recording time. Alright, on that note, I'll see you guys next one. Hopefully you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please bust like one. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Oh, you guys, I'm under the clock right now. Yep. Hey guys, don't worry. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. I don't got that much time. We need to start a raid. I'm thinking... Well, what the heck is going on? Why are you in such a rush right now? Bad things happened off camera. Yeah, I know. He's got chests up here now. Whoa, what the heck? That's new. I know. So right now, I am trying to get a clinic or cleric or whatever. And because apparently they can trade you ender pearls. And I didn't know that. So I went in my chest, and me being the dummy I did, leaving my door open, I went, grabbed the emeralds, and then boom, creeper walked in, exploded me, and as my dumb reflexes, I left the chest, dropping emeralds, and the creeper exploded. It exploded my 35 emeralds, leaving me with 9. So I need to go start a new raid. Took me not that long to find a boss of the raiders. I did shut my door, right? Yeah, okay. I actually have no idea, but I don't have time to check. Science, it's not like anything's gonna steal my stuff. Right? But... No, I probably shouldn't bring this stuff with me. Four, 16. No. 8. 13. That should give us 8. And this should give me the amount that we need. Today, guys, I really feel like I'll be able to title this video, "We Found the Ender Portal in Minecraft, or Strip Survival, hashtag 20, I think, we found the Ender Portal." So, I'm sort of eating, raw flesh right now. I know, ooh, gross, but, fudge. I know, 91 minutes, dude, you got all the time in the world. No, I don't. has to go all the way across the valley just to get to the village while avoiding this village over here. Don't have a lot of time, if you really think about it. Probably have like 30 minutes left by the time I get there. So yeah, I did a lot of off-camera things. I know. Hey, how could you do that? You need to record, man. I know. I'm a YouTuber. I should have recorded. But you guys don't need to see everything I do on Minecraft. I mean, come on. That'll just get boring. I was basically just farming and watching videos on how to find Enderman quick. It's basic stuff. So yeah, I went to the desert and I found this one video of this one guy saying that you need some sort of water and then go to the desert and do peaceful and then hard. I did that but without the water because I got a shield to protect me. Anyway, not knowing, I forgot the Enderman can't spawn in the day, only at night and then during the day. So I did that and then literally a pillager and a captain spawned right before my eyes. I was freaking out for nothing. So yeah. And I was like, oh, well, wow. And I was like, wait, I can get all those emeralds back by killing those lurkers. Not a bad idea. See, look, all I did, hard, peaceful, hard. And they spawned right in front of my eyes. Oh my god, we're about to do this in the dark. Get your bed ready. Back to this village. See, I tried stacking my emeralds up with hay. Didn't work very well. Did he? What the? Another captain? Emerald? Why did he kick me? It's a stupid banner. And it didn't even reset my clock. Oh. I killed that squid for nothing. Oh well. That ink sack will be put to good work use, I promise. I cannot believe I'm doing this again. But first, here we go. Let the games begin. Oh, right, the bed. Oh, that's not good. That's really bad. I'm done. Oh, I'm gonna die. I was almost done. What the hell was that? All importance in the chest. Oh. Oh, you. Thank you. Yes. We're getting a lot of emeralds, guys. Oh god! How's the shield going? Good. Sweet. Enchanted? Nope. Enchanted helmet. Holy frick! Baby cat, you better get out of here. You know what? I thought that was an anvil. Never mind. You gotta follow the archer always.
What the? Yo, I'm getting
really good loot from this guy. Oh no, there ain't nowhere you can hide from me. Oh, he dodged it like a pro. I think there's an achievement that you can get. Oh no, they killed the golem. Fudge, that's not good. That's really bad, actually. Bro, that's not quick enough. Die in this one. What? What? I didn't die. Oh god, they brought the Ravengers. Sniper time. Oh god. Go, just go. Whew. That was scary, guys. He's still following me. Oh boys, I don't got any arrows left. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh. Guys, we just killed the Ravenger without dying. I'm so proud. Oh my god, guys. We have a lot of stuff. Apples. Potatoes. Pretty good stuff. Okay, let's find this last mob. There he is. Good evening, sir. Yeah, boy. Didn't expect that, did you? Alright, now this is where the goody goods start to come in. Dude, again, that's not fast enough. Where's that bell? It was near, like, water. Oh. Just, passing through. Ow. It's not my stuff. Right now, but instead I died and lost my stuff, but not for long, I just misplaced. Yep, and time now. Oh god, really? Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Wait, you should be behind this house. Wow. I have no idea where my stuff is, guys. Hello, wait. Oh, wow. Oh, you're gonna regret that. Which, you ain't gonna be laughing for long. That's why Sid never listens. What you doing? Oh, man. Wow. I can't believe that's how close I was. Ooh. Okay. Crazy out there, huh? You been outside yet? No. Oh. Well, that's too bad. Because I think you're about to die. Yeah, I killed one room. Crazy. They're so cute. Anything else? No? Alright. Let's just wrap this up, all right? I got a date. Okay, two mobs left. What? Ah, stop. Oh my god. I'm not dying from a zombie. There's no way. Only noobs die from zombies. Yeah. Also, so I'll bring milk next time. Look, Witch, why don't you make this? Oh, okay. Redstone. I mean, I don't mind. I mean, me being a redstone engineer, but I will make that a slime. You know, for next time, if you ever take notes. I mean, come on. This is it's simple. I mean, let's just face it. You're gonna lose. It's simple math. Oh god. I'm gonna lose. Well, you think you got this? Huh? Huh? You think you got this? I'm a Minecraft engineer. What am I even talking about? Thank you. Come again. Oh, you thought that you could just hide? Oh god. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm not just doing it for, like, the emeralds, I'm also doing it to protect the villagers, but, like, you know, this is getting ridiculous, like, oh, my sword's down there with those guys. Oh, come on. Okay, you missed. Oh, you're a wuss. You don't want to be a wuss, pal. Trust me, they suck. When zombies die, they lose their bones in front of you. Can you hear them screaming in pain? They're gonna die. Hello, sir. Oh, this part I know I'm gonna die. Oh, god. What the? Sir, you're not. Ah, I can't leave. Do I have? Can they break down doors? Oh god, curse you, skeleton. Piece of me, buddy? what's the matter? Did your buddy leave you? Oh, that's so sad. Ooh. Ready to die, pal? Too bad, so sad. I swear I just saw him, man. That, I'm going nuts. Oh god. You want a piece of me? Was that your uncle? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. They can bust down doors? Oh god. Trying to attack on my seat. Anything else? A boatload more. Alright, let's go back to the, No, there's one mob we're meeting. Where is he? Or she? I don't know. If it's... Oh, there he is. It's a he. Or are the Volkers girls? I'm not judging. I mean... Uh-oh. Guys. This is gonna have to be a merge video, so I'm sorry the quality is bad. I'm running out of recording time. Alright, on that note, I'll see you guys next one. Hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, please bust like button. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.